I don't think it's a genetically engineered song. Yeah. See, they've just separated the male and female parts.